Pride is here, and it's never been the same. For some, it's a return to hope, to joy, to connection. For others, it's a time for action, to reimagine an even better future. But for many LGBTQ young people, Pride is out of reach. They are still isolated from supportive communities. They struggle to see pride in their world, or even to feel proud of who they are. Our world is starting to look more familiar, but the events of the past year will have a lasting impact on the mental health of LGBTQ young people who felt the realities of 2020 disproportionately. For them, the Trevor Project has been, and will be, here. With crisis services via text, chat, and phone, always 24/7, and always free, we are here, wherever and however they need us. But Trevor can't do it alone. You can be here for LGBTQ young people too, in so many ways. Acceptance from at least one adult can reduce the risk of LGBTQ youth suicide by 40%. So this Pride, a supportive call or text, or even just using the right pronoun, could mean more than you know. It could even save a life. I am proud to join the Trevor Project, along with our national Pride partner Macy's, to be here for LGBTQ young people this Pride season. They're working to make sure no one is left behind. Macy's has helped Trevor to support over 26,000 LGBTQ youth in crisis. So join us and show them that you're here too.